welcome to the first Sunday of the year 2019. This is our year of taking up to a higher grace. And the Lord God of Senator Jeremiah Motufain, who has brought us to this wonderful year of our Lord Jesus Christ, has a lot of blessings in store for us. And these blessings are going to start manifesting from today's service. So wherever you are, viewers, stay connected by faith. And connect yourself to this wonderful service today and watch the God of Senator Jeremiah Motufain transform your life for miracles and for a testimony. So stay back and enjoy yourself in God's presence. God bless you. Hello viewers, and thank you for joining us in today's wonderful service. Today is the first Sunday of the year 2019, and indeed it has been wonderful as the power of God visited its people. And the service started on a good note with a prayer section. After the prayer section, the mercy choir led us into a wonderful ministration. And they treated our spirits and ushered us into a time where the man of God came out and started with prophetic declaration.
Amen.
Amen.
Happy New Year.
Bonne résané.
Viewers, Happy New Year.
Bonne résané.
Viewers all over the world, Happy New Year.
Bonne résané.
I prophesy to somebody.
Je prophétise la vie.
This year you shall never ever lack. I prophesy to somebody.
I receive
this year you shall never ever lack.
Yeah,
in the name of Jesus.
Yeah,
this year you go higher. This year you shall not seek.
En cette année, vous serez pas
malade. This year there shall not early burial. In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
This year there shall be no delay.
Il n'y aura pas de retard dans vos vies.
Au
nom de Jésus.
This year the enemy's plans against you they are scattered.
Les plans de l'ennemi seront détruits en cette année dans vos vies. Au nom de Jésus.
This year.
En cette année,
Let the plans of your enemies.
Que les plans de vos ennemis.
This year backfire to
Satan. Soit renvoyé à l'expéditeur.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
The year has started on a good note with divine instruction from the man of God, which is to do a 7 days fasting and prayer in the mountains in order to prepare our hearts to receive blessings and testimonies from God in this year 2019.
Now,
alors à partir de demain,
we have 7 days dry fasting to start the year.
Nous avons 7 jours de jeûne à sec à la montagne.
Morning to 5 o'clock. Morning to 5 o'clock.
Du matin à 17h.
7 days.
Pendant 7 jours.
If you can't come, you can join us.
Si vous pouvez pas venir,
but you can also
prier,
be 5 o'clock.
De père avec nous, ou que vous soyez.
And you round up with Psalm 35.
Et nous allons clôturer avec le
and Psalm 91.
Et le Psalm 91.
Psalm 35 and Psalm 91. You read the Psalms.
91.
So those are the things that you're going to read.
Ce sont des choses de
and God is going to bless you all and your life shall never ever remain the same in Jesus' name.
Amen.
and also well received international visitors, which is the family of Prophet Shepherd Bushiri Mejowon, who came on a visit to our church.
I'm very happy for today.
Parce que je me réjouis de ce jour.
That's my blood brother that who is in South Africa.
Mon frère de sang biologique qui est en Afrique du Sud.
Name Mejowon.
Mejowon.
I send my greeting to him.
Et également, je le salue.
Once again, because of the love we have for each other.
À cause de l'amour qu'il manifeste à l'égard de ce programme.
The love we have is only me and him and other people. Some people know in the world.
Et cet amour, ce n'est que lui et moi et quelques personnes. C'est pas juste une question de le dire, mais aujourd'hui.
The parents of Mejowon.
Alors les parents de Mejowon.
The father of Mejowon.
Son père.
And the mother of Mejowon.
Et sa mère y compris.
And also Mejowon elder brother.
Et son grand frère.
They said they want to come and see.
Ils ont dit qu'ils
désirent
venir voir le frère de Mejowon et se réjouir également avec lui.
They are here to encourage me.
Ils sont ici pour m'encourager.
Hey!
That is elder brother of Mejowon. That is. I want them to just come and step out forward.
Alors nous voulons les
for
parents
you people to just, you know,
de Mejowon à l'écran.
And let the new people see them.
So that
my brother, they come and see their children here.
Et l'homme de Dieu.
Somebody celebrate.
À pouvoir s'avancer.
All of us, they are come to see us as children.
Ils sont venus tous nous voir et nous saluer.
I thank God. Yes, this is Mejowon's elder brother.
Alors, le
grand does frère, it look like him?
Le Mejowon.
Yes, papa.
This young woman here that give birth to Mejowon.
Somebody celebrate Jesus!
Bon, la maman
this
de
young man here is the father of Mejowon.
Le père de Mejowon.
So this will tell you that our brother Lee, it is not here. They said they want to just come and see their son here.
Alors, il a dit,
more encouragement.
Ils ont dit qu'ils désirent venir
son here.
Voir pour un encouragement.
We know each other. They've never come to Nigeria.
Ils sont jamais venus
au Nigeria. South Africa. So,
ce n'est qu'en Afrique du
today,
Sud. Mais aujourd'hui,
they are here to be with us on first service.
Ils sont ici pour célébrer
avec
nous ce premier service
to their country.
Du Nouvel An.
Jam your hands together.
Celebrate Jesus. Put
are
your
you
hands
happy?
Together. Yes, Papa.
Are you happy?
Yes, Papa.
So, Papa, God bless you. Mama, God bless you.
Dieu bénisse.
My brother, God bless you. May God bless them for their coming, and God God also bless you all in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Also, the man of God talks about the three things that governs the year, started from January, and he said they are the three J's, January, Journey, and Judgment. He said that Satan always comes with judgment to afflict the children of God every year, but God's grace is enough for us this year, as this year is our year of taking up to a higher grace.
Things that God, the year has started.
Alors, l'année a commencé.
The year has started.
L'année a commencé.
And one thing in life,
une chose dans la vie à savoir,
is all about journey mercy.
C'est un parcours de miséricorde.
Life,
la vie,
in every man's or every destiny,
dans toute
life
destinée,
of a man,
la vie d'un homme,
one thing is all about journey.
C'est une question de parcours.
Journey, what is journey?
Et qu'est-ce que cela veut dire un parcours?
I can call it journey of life.
Je parle d'un parcours, un chemin de vie.
Journey of life.
Un chemin de vie.
Now we have ended last year, the journey of last year.
Et nous avons achevé
we
l'année
have started
dernière.
Again.
Et nous avons commencé une nouvelle année.
January.
Janvier.
Is the beginning of journey.
Et le commencement
every
de ce
man's
parcours.
Journey. Every woman's journey.
Le cheminement de toute personne.
J stand for jolly. J stand for January.
Alors J.
And another J stand for judgment.
Qui veut dire
three.
Journey en anglais, qui veut dire un chemin.
These three J's.
Et ces trois choses.
One J stand for journey.
Un J.
One J stand for judgment.
Un pour le jugement.
Then another J stand for January.
Une autre lettre J qui symbolise janvier.
This J, J, J.
Et ces trois lettres J.
In the month.
Dans le mois.
In the year.
Dans l'année.
The judgments.
Le jugement.
J stand for judgment. And the three J.
J'ai besoin de trois J.
And Holy Ghost. There are three. Those are the things that govern the world.
C'est ce qui gouverne le monde.
These three J.
Alors ces trois lettres J.
That I'm talking about.
Dont je parle.
The Bible says in the book of 2 Chronicles 20:20.
La Bible dit dans 2 Chronicles 20:20.
Display is 2 Chronicles 20:20. Let them begin to know what I'm talking about. There are things that is the journey I've started.
Parcours le chemin.
Yes, 2 Chronicles 20:20 says, and they rose early in the morning and went forth into the wilderness of Tekoa. And as they went forth, Jehoshaphat stood and said, hear me, O Judah, and hear, inhabitants of Jerusalem. Believe in the Lord, your God, so shall ye be established. Believe his prophets, so shall ye prosper.
Man of God also says that you have to believe your prophet and also believe your God, and that's the only way you can survive every day of your life in this year 2019.
Yes, sir.
So there are two people you're going to believe.
Alors il y a deux personnes où
the Lord, God Almighty,
croire le Seigneur
and
Dieu Tout-Puissant
prophets.
Et vos prophètes.
Prophets.
Alors les prophètes.
God sent them to guide.
Le Seigneur les envoie.
Millions of thousands of billions of people.
Diriger des milliers de personnes.
For not allow them to enter into.
Les conduire.
Victim of Satan.
Afin qu'ils ne puissent pas être victimes de Satan.
Now.
Alors maintenant.
The year has started.
L'année a commencé.
Satan is given evil judgment to the children of God.
Prononce des jugements maléfiques.
Satan,
dans la vie des enfants de Dieu, je répète.
Given planning. Evil judgment, accuser. The Bible says Satan is accuser of brethren.
Parce qu'il est l'accusateur des bien-aimés.
So, the life, the year I've started.
L'année a commencé.
Last year, remember.
L'année dernière.
Last year started.
L'année dernière.
Many of us after Happy New Year, there are things that you need to do as follows what your prophet says.
Il y a des choses que vous devez faire en suivant les instructions de
prophet,
votre prophète.
God sent them to guide you.
Et le prophète prophet,
God sent them to now to tell you what to do and what not to do
pour vous
in order
faire,
to establish
ce que vous pouvez pas faire pour être établi.
You can see from the overflow section outside, you can see the galleries, the congregation everywhere was filled to the brim as everyone came to receive blessings from God in today, which is the first Sunday of the year 2019. Man of God, Senator Prophet Jeremiah Omotofeyin, led by the Spirit of God, gave us a national prophecy concerning the presidential election that will take place in February. And it's also said that he's seeing a head of state picture fading away. But as time goes on, he's going to reveal more about it.
J'ai un message pour vous.
I have a message for you.
J'ai un message pour vous.
Message.
J'ai un message pour vous.
This is a prophecy.
C'est une prophétie.
It's a prophecy.
C'est une prophétie.
Prophecy.
Une prophétie.
General prophecy.
Une prophétie générale.
That about to happen 2019 this year.
Qui est au point de se
what the Lord has told me about politics,
cette année 2019
the forthcoming presidential election.
Concernant l'élection présidentielle.
The Lord said I should tell everybody to pray.
Le Seigneur m'a chargé de dire à tout un chacun de prier.
Prayer.
Du
prier. Because the Lord said,
alors le Seigneur a dit
the forthcoming presidential election,
la prochaine élection présidentielle.
He showed me two people.
Alors il m'a montré deux personnes.
Two persons.
Il m'a montré deux personnes.
And those two people were fighting.
Et ces deux personnes étaient en conflit.
They are all parties.
Vis-à-vis de leur parti politique.
And all of them are presidential candidates.
Alors ils étaient tous des candidats à l'élection présidentielle.
Along the line, something happened.
Et par la suite, quelque chose s'est passé.
There was a commotion.
Alors il y avait
commotion, a misunderstanding.
Une mésentente.
And when I look at it, what the people were not, the other people were not expecting.
Les autres personnes qui n'attendaient pas.
One group was not expecting that thing.
Un groupe n'attendait pas.
But one group just came
ce
up on
s'est
its
passé,
own.
Mais
the two of them, one group came up. When
they
come up,
a surgi.
They began to rig the election.
Et ils ont gagné l'élection.
When the rigging was going on,
it
was so obvious that this is rigging. But the other people were helpless.
Très évident, mais les autres étaient sans aide.
Crying.
Et j'ai lamenté.
Crying for help.
Et j'ai lamenté, désirant l'aide.
Who will be our helper?
En disant qui sera notre
crying
assistant.
For help.
Il désirait de l'aide.
It is so clear.
Alors c'était très clair.
The pressure from the other side was too much.
Et la pression
one du, part was too much.
Du côté opposé était énorme.
To an extent,
jusqu'au point,
it's like it's making the country to making the shake some as little.
Cela vraiment perturbé
the shake
la nation.
Cannot do anything, but it's making the country to shake some as.
Cela perturbé la nation, menant des secousses.
Because of the clearly rigging.
Mais à cause de ce qui se passe.
So, the Lord said, I don't know who is rigging who.
Alors,
but I am seeing everything. But I want to tell you people that the Lord says,
j'aimerais vous dire que le Seigneur a dit,
let us pray for justice.
Que nous devons prier pour la justice.
To be done.
Que la justice soit faite.
Let us pray for justice.
Que la justice soit
to
faite.
Be done. Like somebody was pressing, I don't know how to put it. Like elder brother is pressing the younger one, and the younger one was helpless.
Comparaison.
So, I don't know what's really happening.
Je sais pas
and
ce
the other people crying.
Véritablement se passé.
People were following them to cry.
Et les gens pleuraient avec eux.
They say court. Even court cannot do anything. At last, court cannot do anything. But the country is shaking somehow. But.
Et ceci.
It cannot do anything.
Était vraiment un problème dans la nation.
Whether you are northern parts,
mais
you are
ce que
the southern, eastern parts, the western parts,
du nord, du
don't
sud,
be shaken.
À l'est, soyez pas
the Lord
dans
says
la crainte.
We should not be shaken.
Le Seigneur a dit, n'ayez pas peur.
We should pray, let the will of God
et lorsque vous priez que la volonté du Seigneur soit faite,
that was what the Lord told me.
Et c'est ce que le Seigneur m'a dit.
Revealed to me to tell you.
Ce qui m'a révélé.
About a country.
Concernant ces nations.
And the country is crying.
Et cette nation fait face à tant
any
de problèmes.
Any information I will still let you know.
Et toute autre information
any
additionnelle.
Any other information I will still let you know.
Je vais vous le révéler plus tard.
I told you people.
Et je vous ai dit.
That Boko Haram. I told you people.
Je vous
crossover,
ai dit. Au service de la traversée.
That Boko Haram.
Que les Boko Haram.
Are coming up again in a full force.
Vont encore surgir et se révéler en pleine force.
They're making the country to be shaken, fearful.
Et cela va semer vraiment de
Bukharans,
la panique de partout.
The killing.
Il y aura encore tellement
this
de tueries.
This year, let us pray for the northern part of Nigeria.
Alors, nous avons prié pour le nord du Nigeria.
Let us pray for the northern part of Nigeria.
Nous avons prié pour le nord du Nigeria.
The killing.
Parce que les tueries.
They are crying. The northern part of Nigeria is crying.
Je vois ces tueries
for this Boko Haram.
Se révéler.
But God, once we pray,
mais lorsque vous prierez,
there is God to answer.
Il y a un Dieu pour nous
and
répondre.
And God going to answer.
Pour nous exaucer, et il le fera effectivement.
Our prayers. I want to tell you people.
Alors j'aimerais vous dire.
Also.
Également.
I'm seeing a president photo.
Je vois la photo d'un
photo
président.
Photo of a president. And the president's photo faded away.
Et je vois cette photo
faded away. I don't know.
I will not, disparaître.
I will not. I know they listen, but I'm speaking parable.
Je parle en parabole.
Because of the country we have.
À cause de ces nations.
But once the time comes, I will explain it to your understanding.
Mais au moment opportun, je vais vous expliquer en détail.
How can a picture?
Comment est-ce qu'une photo?
Of picture, a photo.
Comment est-ce qu'une photo?
Of a president.
D'un président.
I don't know the country.
Je ne connais pas la nation.
But it's an African country.
Mais c'est un pays africain.
I don't know the country.
Je ne connais pas la
but
nation.
But it's an African country.
Mais c'est un pays africain.
It's fading away. Photo.
Je vois la photo.
I repeat, photo.
Et je répète, je vois la photo.
I don't know.
Alors,
when the time
pas.
Comes,
et lorsque le
I will pieces how photo, the meaning of photo.
Indiqué, je vais l'expliquer en détail cette photo
but now,
qui a disparu.
I don't know what to say.
Mais maintenant, je ne sais quoi dire.
But it's an African country.
Mais c'est une nation africaine.
I don't know the country.
Je ne connais pas
when
cette
the time
nation.
Comes, I will tell you the country.
Mais le moment, je vous le reverrai. Que Dieu bénisse.
And today's service was indeed awesome, and God has blessed every one of us. So viewers, remember this is our year of taking off to a higher grace. So wherever you are, always stay connected to God and His anointed service, not Prophet Jeremiah Omotofe, for you to receive that grace you need to take you to a higher dimension in this year 2019. So until we meet on Sunday again for another wonderful service, stay connected to Mercy TV. My name is Salome Daniel. God bless you.